On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a partridge in a pear tree.
On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me two turtle doves
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me three French hens,
two turtle doves
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me four calling birds, three French hens,
two turtle doves,
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me five gold rings,
four calling birds,
three French hens,
two and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the sixth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me six geese a-laying,
five gold rings,
four calling birds,
three French hens,
two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the seventh day of Christmas, my true love gave to me seven swans a-swimming,
six geese a-laying,
five gold rings,
four calling birds,
three French hens,
two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the eighth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me eight maids a-milking,
seven swans a-swimming,
six geese a-laying,
four calling birds,
three French hens,
two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the ninth day of Christmas, nine ladies dancing,
eight maids a-looking,
seven swans a-swimming,
six geese a-laying,
in a pear tree.
On the tenth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me ten lords a-leaping,
nine ladies dancing,
eight maids a-milking,
seven swans a-swimming,
six geese a-laying,
a partridge in a pear tree.
On the 11th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 11 pipers piping,
10 lords a-leaping, 8
maids
a-milking,
7 swans a-swimming,
6 geese a-laying,
5 gold rings, ba-dum, bum, bum,
4 calling birds,
3 French hens,
2 turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the 12th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 12 drummers drumming,
11 drummers piping,
10 lords a-leaping,
9 ladies dancing,
8 maids a-milking,
7 swans a-swimming,
6 geese a-laying,
5 gold rings,
bum bum bum, 4 calling birds, 3 French hens, 2 turtle doves, and a pie.